Your son, Nat, mm-hmm. is a Marine. He's mm-hmm. deployed. How does his service weigh into how you look at those life or death decisions?
Jake, I'll tell you, I've cast a lot of votes in my life in those positions. There's never a vote that is as meaningful or powerful as when you're casting a war vote. I voted twice in the Senate with respect to supporting the president to use military action against Syria and then to support military action against ISIL. Those are very different votes than any vote you'll ever cast, but when you got a kid in the military, who and a lot of his friends are in the military, it's even more so. So I have a very, it's rare these days for somebody in Congress to have children in the military. There's only two of us in the Senate that do. It's probably about the same on the House side. So I'm very mindful of anything we'll be doing in this new role, giving my opinion to Secretary Clinton and then supporting her as we're making really hard decisions. I got a little of my own blood coursing through the veins of one of the 2 million young men and women who serve this country, and that adds an extra kind of sense of gravity and frankly, gray hair.